Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to my desire to reveal my truth. Tell them everything.
It might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. All right. I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. Just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go.
They went out the back.
Fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait!
Let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time to-
We're making the time.
Liz, where are you?
What was that sound? Oh, God.
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp.
Never know what to expect around here.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Liz! Liz!
Answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
You all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her cell, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
We'll need to get the elevator working to get there.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thank you. Let's find your daughter and get out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you? They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Sure. I'm glad you guys were here.
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
We couldn't agree more.
Leon!
Okay!
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Sorry. Didn't mean to do that.
If there are any survivors.
Okay. Leon!
Okay.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Locked. Hunnigan, can you open it?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Roger. Leon!
Roger.
Keep that trigger finger ready. You never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Okay.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Come on. Now we know where all the infected were hiding out.
This is some pretty tight security for a college campus.
We gotta get out of here.
Another.
Okay.
Ah!
That's all we need.
Are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
How are the trains still running?
There was no one at the controls. It was on the express.
Leon. Mine's out too. I must be blind here. This is a nightmare. Look out! Train! Thank you. It's locked, but I could open it from the inside. I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
I got attacked as soon as I dropped in. Keep your guard up. Hey!
Okay.
Leon!
Okay.
Leon!
Roger.
Get to the cathedral at this rate.
Wait, no! Don't open that!
Oh God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
From there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
Run.
Hey!
Okay.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Okay.
get you out.
Megan was right. Everything's gone to hell. Hurry. We don't have time to deal with them.
Indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Missing on the 26th of this month at 11:37.
It's locked.
Chalkboard.
locked. We could get it open from the other side, though.
Do you think Leon could boost you over somehow?
Okay.
Up and over.
Shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Other options.
Hey! Is anyone here?
Yes, me! I'm holed up on the second floor! Be it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! Unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who do you think we are? Exterminators? you okay?
What, are you crazy? Spare the heroic! She's just slowing us down anyway!
What's the matter with you? She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
My gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo, Japanese dude, get the gutter! Fuck it's okay!
Next room! Come on, people!
Ah!
Just look after yourself!
No! No! We're all gonna make it through this!
Get us out of here!
Let's cover more in our way!